of the music that we are doing, because he's the only one that can advance it, or he can stop it, you know what I'm saying? And I think it's because God has approved the music that we're doing and the way we do it, and he has put his stamp on it, and anything he put his stamp on it is going where he wanted to go, for sure. Our music is made for people that are down, people that looks like they have no direction in which they want to go, and people are just going the wrong direction and know it. But you know, sometimes when people are headed in the wrong direction, they tends to block out whatever it is that you have to tell them about changing their direction, changing their ways and stuff. They usually have a block that they put there. But we was trying to do some music that would open that block, that something can get past that may trick their heart to want to change their mind.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Dr. Lee Williams was indeed a man of God. His teachings and music really changed people's hearts, comforted them, gave them hope and faith. May this blessing continue to live on.
Leslie Williams, son, up there with him, y'all. He can do it. You can do it, baby.
Got a song.
Yeah! Yeah! Leslie, baby, y'all.
Yes, he's doing it, too.
In my heart.
Yes, he's doing it.
Cause I'm free.
That's all right.
Yeah.